Hi friends, welcome all of you back to my YouTube channel. This is virtual teacher Ampaman. In this tutorial I am going to show you the way that you can install Magisk manager 4.3 update on your device like this, with its all functions including root granting feature and also logs. And other than that, you can install Magisk modules from using this Magisk manager 4.3 update. This is the latest update that released by Magisk developer, and also this update has fixed the latest errors that we have to face in Magisk Manager 23 and 24 updates. And also this 24.3 update is working fine and perfectly on any Android 5.1 and 5.0 devices. So let's get start our video and see how we can install this update on your phone. Please subscribe my YouTube channel, turn on notification and join with me. First of all, you need to download this Magisk Manager 24.3 APK file from the given link in the description of this video. Then you need to go to your home and uninstall the previously installed Magisk Manager application like this. Now you need to open root browser or any other application that support to change the extension of a file. So I have downloaded this APK file from Play Store. You can also download this application from the Play Store. So this is the application that I want to rename into a zip file. Just enter this zip extension, then press OK. Now you also need to place this Magisk Manager uninstaller zip file also into the SD card of your phone. Then we can reboot our device into TWRP recovery. Now I am in the recovery of my phone. Then I need to install Magisk Manager uninstall zip file that I placed into the folder. You can download this Magisk Manager uninstall zip file also from the links in the description of this video. Firstly, you need to flash this one. Just click on reboot system. Once again, you need to power off your device and reboot into recovery mode. Now I have successfully rebooted to my recovery once again. Then I can install a downloaded Magisk Manager latest zip file. So you can see here Magisk Manager 24.3 zip file. Now I am going to flash it. Our flashing process successfully completed or not, or otherwise if we have any boot loop issues or not. We need to wait some time completing this process. This will take some time to complete. Now you can see our device routing process using Magisk Manager latest zip file is done. Then we can reboot our device to check whether if our device has successfully rooted using this Magisk Manager latest version or not, and also if we have to face any of boot loop issues or not. You can see my device is normally rebooting. There are no boot loop or any of errors. Now you can see our device rebooting process is successfully completed. Then you can continue. Now you need to again open your file manager. Then you need to find the zip file that we have already renamed. Now just rename this file as a FEK file once again. Now click on install. Then click on open. Now you can see our Magisk Manager 24.3 zip file and APK file installation process is completed successfully. Now you can see our super user permissions and logs and modules are also working. Let's we try to install a module. You need to download all modules manually for use this Magisk Manager 24.3 version. Because of in my case they are not shows the latest Magisk modules from the module menu. You can search on Google and download any Magisk module that you want to install with this Magisk Manager. So you can see BusyBox installation process is completed. Now I am going to install Exposit framework on my device. It's also completed. Now we have to reboot our device. I will reboot it later. So you can see here our all options in this Magisk Manager is successfully working with the installation of Magisk Manager 24.3 zip file. We can able to enable and disable root permission to any application from its menu, and also logs and modules are successfully working, but we can't download modules from the inside of this Magisk Manager application. So we need to download all modules directly from Google, and other than this we can't hide this Magisk Manager 24.3 versions on Android 5.1. Because of I have already tested so many times to hide Magisk Manager from Magisk hide options, both of these options are not working on Android 5.1. but when it comes to Android 11, it's working fine and perfectly. So with this I'm going to wind up this video. So you can install this version of Magisk Manager on any Android 5.0 or 5.1 device. It's working fine with root, but root hide not working on Magisk Manager 24.3 zip file. So if you want to hide Magisk root also, you need to install 21.4 version of Magisk Manager. So you can find that tutorial which I added to the description of this video, then you will be able to hide root also from installing Magisk 21.4 version, but this version is doesn't support to hide root. So with this I am going to wind up this video. Thank you all for watching this video. Please subscribe my YouTube channel, turn on notification alert and join with me.